porte! La porte! Vite, la porte!
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
Whoa, we don't know where a vent like this would go. What happened to that gung-ho superhero talk, huh?
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Wait. Maybe we should try barricading the door instead. Raise some hell so we can distract them and get the hell out of here.
Shit, but what are you guys doing out there? Pieces of eight and shiver me timbers, you one-legged fuck faces? Yeah, no, you. I'm gonna rip your pirate parents off your shoulders and stomp them into rainbow-colored stew. I'm warning you. I am an American citizen. You really want my president coming after you guys? Because he will. Each and every one of you, personally. Hey, can you hear me? I'm talking to you. Hello?
Yep.
I'm the reason she got snagged.
No way. No heroics. We gotta get as far away from here as we can.
Shit. You're right.
Think it's safe to grab it?
Y'a quelqu'un?
Not really such a good idea, huh?
Yeah, man. Not worth it.
Okay. Qui est là? Je vous ai entendu. Qui est là?
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
Thank you.
we doing? I thought we were following them. We
gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them.
Let's hope it's faster.
I got this.
Connie? Connie! Connie, where the fuck are you?
Where is Conrad?
He must have gone on ahead.
Connie? Where the hell did he go?
Was it Baudel?
Oh shit! Oh.
What the hell?
Skin, guys. Where'd all the skin go? Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no!
Is this? Wait, this is here? Where did it all go? Thank you.
I could have drowned. I'm sorry, but you did the right thing. It was him or us.
Fuck!
It's me. Come on, let's go.
Jesus!
We gotta get somewhere safe. I think we'll be all right here.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Now you're one down. And what about Conrad? He, or rather you, should have been a bit less careless. Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out, give you a little hint. Can't make up your mind? A pity. And dangerous. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.